but a whisper as the eagle takes flight. No sound but the wind humming graceful delight. If you just listen closely, you can hear the wind sigh as she sings for the eagle a soft lullaby. The eagle is mother to all of the land, for she flies and she glides in the palm of God's hand, with wings that will guide her through heavenly skies, and the wind ever singing her soft lullabies. Ooh, if you listen, you'll hear the song of the eagle, a song without fear. The melody carries, the canyons rejoice. So hear the wind calling, oh, hear the wind's voice. Just stand high above and watch this bird fly as the wind serenades with her soft lullaby. But a whisper to take you away as you sit on the ridge of the canyon today. In awe and in splendor you breathe in the love you share in the beauty of clouds high above. The eagle will teach you of strength and of space. She'll teach you of glorious wonder and grace. She'll teach you of reaching, of touching the sky, of dancing the wind and its soft lullaby. Ooh, if you listen, you'll hear the song of the eagle, a song without fear. The melody carries, the canyons rejoice. So hear the wind sighing, oh, hear the wind's voice. Just stand high above and watch this bird fly as the wind serenades with her soft lullaby.